propose an alliance. With my army and your light, the Cabal will crush the Hive. Bow.
Well, that was a catastrophic mistake.
Your ass is mine. You want to be standing where I'm standing 15 years from now, then you had better listen very fucking carefully. I will personally go to each and every one of your homes and shit in places that will leave you confused for the rest of your lives.
I mean, how can someone lack the shame and dignity to come into an office looking like that, to put on those clothes and stroll into a place of business and think that that's an acceptable way to live your life?
What is going on with those toes?
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a Cabal.